Edmonton has been getting pretty good goaltending from both of their netminders. Mike Smith gets back in tonight, just 3 goals against in his last 2 starts. Connor Hellebuyck has lost his last 2. However, Winnipeg's number 1 was very solid despite the losing cause on Thursday. And both those goalies are going to get a workout tonight because there's all kinds of firepower on both sides. Ending with a drive, and that one reaching behind is Hellebuyck to cover the loose one.
He fumbles it at first, but is able to reach back and cover it up for a much-needed whistle for the Jets as they were hemmed in on that shift by Edmonton.
Kyle Connor now, giving a check, rolls off it from Kassian, and it's the Eagles' first shot. Great stop by Smith.
There's the Ehlers' chance. Nice play by Connor to battle down low.
Nugent-Hopkins, but Bobble a shot and a save made by Hellebuyck.
And he drops it back to Klefbom for the one-timer that Hellebuyck's able to hold on to.
The Jets captain into the middle, running with a shot, a great save by Smith.
But what a pass by Wheeler.
Here's McDavid with room, shoot, stop by Hellebuyck. Connor McDavid with his best look of the night. Gets into the zone, here's Ross with a big catch, save by Smith. A beauty. And for the first time this season, 60 minutes of regulation, scoreless. Mark Scheifele cuts into the zone, takes it wide, cuts into the middle. Here's Scheifele, he shoots big, stopped by Smith on a great drive from Mark Scheifele. And now here comes McDavid on a break. McDavid, he's stopped by
a couple great chances. Scheifele with a great individual move, tries to go upstairs, short side, gets denied. The backhand no looker by Dreisaitl onto the tape, and McDavid fends off Wheeler.
And that is it. We're going to a shootout. Connor McDavid trying to tie this up. Takes it wide. McDavid can't finish in the backhand. Here he comes to win it.
Connor Hellebuyck now 6-0-1 in his last 7 starts against Edmonton. He improves the record to 4-3, and he earns the shutout tonight. It counts as a shutout for Hellebuyck, as he stops all 28 shots he faces through 65 minutes and then turns away Nugent-Hopkins and McDavid in the shootout.